Hey, what's up, guys? I'm gonna be doing a sound system on my truck, on my Chevy, but I'm gonna show you around what my brother has right now. So,
all right, guys, so we have a LC6.1200, it's a 6-channel amp for my highs, and I got a 10-inch Hertz subwoofer with a 110-inch Pro Box with a port on the right side. On the other side, I have a 800.1, also audio control. All my amps are made by audio control. On the bottom of my seat, I don't know if you can see, by the way, those are 2 Hertz audio crossovers. And on my doors, I have a, let me see what I have here, my doors, it's a 3-way component set, also by Hertz. And as a radio, I'm using this little Pioneer radio, is a little cheap one. It's an AVH2500X, which I'll be upgrading soon. What else do I have here? So I think, oh yeah, I almost forgot. Be able to see it under my center console, I have a audio control epicenter, which is, yeah, I won't be able to see it. I think that's about it. That's all. Oh, and I got some Hertz tweeters. You can't forget about the tweeters.
All right, guys, so my dad is about to start working on my truck, doing the sound system on. So y'all stay tuned. We're about to put it inside the garage and start working on it.
Guys, we're just done installing my sound system on. We put a 10-inch kicker in it. Here, I put a sound stream on it in a pier with 1,000 watts. And I have I got some Hertz speakers. And I got a JVC radio on it. Double din. Sound system on my truck. Next on my bucket list is doing a 4-inch drop in my front. And y'all stay tuned for that. I'll be making another video for the 4-inch drop. So y'all stay tuned.